we have been pretty successful in showing such things as why snowflakes have six-sided symmetry, why raindrops are round, why the sky is blue, and as necessary consequences of a small number of physical principles. Most theoretical physicists now believe that our universe is just one of a vast number of universes, and our universe is just one lucky draw from the hat. And so the historic mission of science, and especially physics, to show that we are, our universe is the unique result of a certain set of fundamental principles, that historic mission is no longer feasible, it's no longer possible.